Mark. Like, I'm not trying to, like, insult him or anything, but it's just, like, sometimes, like, when I just see all this negative stuff, that's why I don't really want to unfollow the account. So, Mark, I wasn't trying to be mean to you, which I've already tried telling you this multiple times. Like, I've already DM'd this to you, and I've already tried telling you on here, like, multiple times. Now Mark is attacking me. Well, I'm sorry, Bloodsucker. You're awesome, and you don't deserve that. Mark, I don't know why you're attacking Bloodsucker either, because, like, they haven't not done anything. So, yeah, but that's the thing. Like, I've already tried, like, telling you that, like, multiple times on here and on that. And I'm not trying to insult you, but it's like you literally just, like, keep coming to my streams lately, just, like, saying rude things. And I'm kind of just like, you know, like, if you don't like me, you don't have to watch. That's fine. I'm not trying to force you to at this point, or at any point I wasn't trying to force you. But, like, that's the thing. It looks so comfy. Thank you, Elizabeth. It is a really comfortable outfit. This is not a true friend, Eugenia. Okay, well, I don't know. I mean, with Mark, and now he said not you. Okay, well, maybe he's not even talking to me. I don't know. But, like I said, like, at this point, I've already tried, like, to apologize to you. I've already tried, like, multiple times to make you understand that, like, I did not mean to say anything to, like, offend you. And I'm, again, sorry that I did. You don't want to solve things, just keep unfollow. Okay, Mark, well, you know, it doesn't really seem like, no offense, but it doesn't really seem like you do either. Every time I've tried, like, DMing you, you just continued either, like, getting mad at me or, like, tweeting me, like, angry things and coming to my chat, like, being angry. So, I mean, that's fine. I mean, I'm not, like, trying to force you to watch anyway. So it's like, if you don't want to watch, like, I'm not trying to make you or to make anyone. Mark used to be really nice to me in here, but I think, like, he got the wrong idea. Like, he thought I, like, said something that I guess, like to upset him, and I didn't mean to. So, like, that's the thing. I don't really know, like, what else to, like, say about it. If all he's doing is troll, there's no... Yeah, that's the thing. Like, if you're just kind of coming in here to, like, troll me and, like, say rude comments, like, that's why, like, I haven't always been reading it, because it's just kind of making me feel bad. You give Mark tons of attention. I've always, like, tried to make him happy and stuff, but, like, I don't know. It's like, I don't mean to say things wrong. I keep saying, okay, well, Mark, if you want to solve it, then that's awesome. But I don't really know. So, I mean, listen, I'll just, like, say again, like, if I said or did anything wrong, I really am sorry. I did not mean to. But I hope that we can just, like, move on from that and, like, not, like, be on, like, bad terms or whatever. Christina, thank you for the likes. Am I going to do a guest broadcast? I don't know. I'm so... Mark, I didn't say I want to give you another chance either. I never said that. Oh my gosh. Like, you keep bringing up Johnny, but, like, that's all in the past anyway with Johnny. Like, that's, like, literally, like, Johnny started coming in here, like, years ago or whatever. Like I said, I always, like, try to see the best in people. Like, if you would just kind of, like, stop coming in here, like, writing, like, rude stuff, like, it seems like every time, like, you're in here lately, then I wouldn't even be, like, ignoring anything or, like, trying not to, like, do that. Or, like, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Thank you, Sarah. I sent you a really big hug, too. So, like, thank you. And thank you, Sarah. You're so sweet. So, like, I don't know. I'm here. Erin, I know. You're so nice. Eugenia is amazing. Thank you, crazy little mermaid. You are amazing, too. You keep saying you don't want to follow me. Okay, Mark, well, listen, I can follow you. I'll follow you right now, okay? But, like, if you're still just gonna, like, continue, like, just sending me, like, negative stuff, then, like, there isn't really a point of me, like, following you then if, like, you're just sending me, like, negative stuff all the time. I do try to be nice. I just, like, refollowed you, okay? So if you actually do want to, like, you know, try to, like, hopefully make things better, then that's awesome. I love you too, Draxela. You just said, okay, well, that's awesome. If you want to solve it, then there's not a problem. I just did follow you on there, so... Yeah, like, yeah. It's not like I'm not trying to give you a chance, just that it seemed like the way it was going, like, you just wanted to, like, continue being negative. But if you actually want to try to, like, solve it, then that's awesome. So, yeah, I just refollowed you then. You're sweet. Elizabeth, thank you so much for the likes. Oh, me and Mark, I don't know, but I really hope that we do, like, work it out and everything, because, you know, I don't know, I never meant to do anything wrong, so, like, I feel bad about that. I don't know. Unlike Johnny, I have a reason to be mad, but it's between me and her. I never attacked anyone else today to defend myself. I wasn't trying to attack you. You could help. That's cool. Mark, like, here's the thing. The reason, like, I'm bringing it up or whatever is because you literally are coming in here almost, like, every time you're in my streams, like, lately anyway, like, kind of saying, oh, not me. Okay, never mind, guys. He wasn't talking about me. Never mind. But, yeah, guys, don't worry. If Mark has, like, his own reasons to be mad, then it's not something that's, like, you know, I'm sure he's just kind of mad at me and, like, it's not about, like, you guys or anything. So, I don't know. I just feel bad about it. But, okay, I guess he didn't attack anyone, so maybe other people attacked him first. Which, if you guys did, like, don't attack him, because he doesn't, like, deserve that or anything. It's just, like I said, it's probably just, like, a personal thing about, like, me or whatever. So, don't feel like, you know, you guys have to, like, hate Mark or anything like that. I'm not trying to, like, spread any kind of hatred at all. So, yeah. Gabby, what all these comments mean? He did attack me, everyone saw it. Well, Bloodsucker, I don't know. Well, Mark, if you did attack Bloodsucker, then, like, please don't do that, because Bloodsucker also doesn't deserve to be attacked. She insulted me first. Okay, well, I don't know. That's kind of something, I guess, going on between you guys then. I don't know what's going on. He brings negativity. Well, lately, he has been doing that, but I'm hoping he's really gonna stop. Like, why is he hiding? I don't think he's hiding. I don't know, guys. I'm just sorry that, like, you know, I made anyone angry, because that wasn't my intentions at all to, like, do that, but, his face. Well, I don't know. He doesn't have to put his face, like, you know, with a picture if he doesn't want to. Not everybody likes to. I should play MCR. I love MCR.